And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?